social distancing has been happening for 6 weeks now, and Nikki Rowe High School wanted to look into their options for seniors to help bring them together. So now school officials are challenging the 2020 seniors to help participate in the community.
We're going to give one scholarship of $1,000, and then we're going to give two other scholarships of $250 to the Nikki Rowe senior class.
All students have to do is show proof their family has taken part in the 2020 census.